The governor orders a public flogging as punishment, but to the surprise of all, Beam does not bleed. Enraged, Catherine throws a flogger with spikes at Raju, causing him to realize the true brutality of their actions. As Beam endures the intense pain of his punishment, he sings in resistance, inspiring the crowd to rise up against the British. Despite the punishment, Beam's spirit remains unbroken and his bravery ignites a revolution among the people. As the rebellion rages on,